I believe our non-conference season prepared us for SWAC play. I'm looking forward to it. I have a very young team, and I think we grew with our conference play this year. So I'm looking forward to against Alabama State to see where we stand. I mean, we had a tough schedule. I think we played played a few teams from the Pac-12, the ACC, and the SEC. So I think those games were there to prepare us to get to the next level. You know, for some people that would have been a big difficult problem, but for us, because everything was new and everything and everybody's new, so the excitement of learning and growing was easy for us. In a sense of the transition for us is just learning each other and learning what it takes to be successful in this league and what it takes, and we're growing. So each game, each practice, each travel, we grow and learn and grow from that. So right now, I don't have no more freshmen. You know, they say, you know, when January comes, your freshmen are sophomores, your sophomores are seniors, your seniors are, you know, sophomores are juniors, your juniors are seniors, and your seniors are, you know, they're ready to go. So right now, we're not relatively young anymore. I don't look at it as a young team. This is part two. And I think part one was tough, but part two is what we're getting ready for. What you can expect is Yosha Watson. I think she's a leader. She's coming from a program that's been, you know, she has pretty much stepped up and created her own identity. I think Monisha Neal, I think, you know, we got some shooters in Mariah and Brianna Andrews. So I think everyone's essential. I mean, I think even from the person that don't play as much to the person that gets as many minutes, everyone's essential because our team needs each other to be successful. So for us, any given day somebody can show up, but I'm expecting Yosha, Monisha Neal, and some of the freshmen, De'Ara Eli, to step up and, you know, show up every night. I think I'm intense. Yeah. I think I'm passionate, willing to learn, I want to win. I mean, like anybody else. So I think we're taking each game. We're looking forward, and we're having a chance, believing that we're going to win those games.